Is there any...
I was going to say a car accident.
Jesus!
Oh, yeah. Almost a car accident.
Junior Detective Kidman. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
So far the game doesn't look too bad. It's actually pretty nice looking. Yeah, so far.
What do you make of it? Connolly, contact dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
A lot of popping going on though, that's the thing. A lot of graphic just... Oh well. Now, I didn't put the update in, unfortunately, because it was going to take about an hour, and I wanted to start streaming now, so. So far, not... nothing else works, except me going forward.
Smells like blood.
All right, stay sharp. We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
Alright. Let's get going.
Did you hear something?
What the fuck happened here? This does not look good. Not.
Someone alive in here.
Oh, there you go. Where did you go? Over here.
Are you injured? What happened here?
Can't be real. Impossible. Ruvik is...
I've got it. Security cameras might tell us something.
Go check the security cameras, he says.
This does not look good so far. Yummy. Boy.
Thank you.
gonna get it. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get the knife. I'm gonna get it. Oh, so close. There you go. There you go. Alright, where am I going?
Locked. Shut.
Of course it's locked. Of course it's locked. I'm not here. Bound to happen. Come on, come on, come on. Gonna make it. Bodies. Very yummy. So far, not too bad. It's not as scary as I thought it was gonna be, but it's just the beginning. It's the first 5 minutes, 10 minutes. Hopefully he's not gonna limp all the way. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Yeah, I would say it's probably really hard to get up a ladder when you got hit by a chainsaw.
Where's the exit?
Alright. No pursuers as of yet. That chainsaw dude's gonna appear eventually, right? Yep. Too long without him doing anything, so I knew he was close. Legs. Still sounds very close. Hopefully they didn't see me. So we're gonna have to start moving eventually. I'm thinking it's gonna be over here. Shit. So we got the easy part then. There's the entrance. Let's go. Ready for a jump scare? I never played this game, but I'm pretty sure it's gonna be one.
Are we awake?
Is everyone else alright? The city?
Whatever are you talking about? You are the only soul here. Right now. Please, sign in here. There is no way to ensure your future memories. This way, please. You are all right. Please, relax. Please, have a seat.
What the hell?
You mustn't fight it. This is for your own good.
No. Stop.
There now, you see? All better.
Lady, am I going crazy?
Huh? Now what makes you say that?
What's going on? Where am I? Connolly!
Alright, let's push forward in this. I can destroy crates with one hit. Lamp's all fine. Let's keep going. Mm-mm-mm. that's what we need.
Connelly?
Pistol whip, pistol whip, pistol whip. The fist of God.
Warning me about this? You are Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. 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 Hospital!
Classic bow eventually. Oh, finally we can run. We can run. Oh my god, we can run. Starting to get painful here. What was it? Now, why do I need to do this? Wasn't very explanatory. Promising. Let's go in here. Yes, yes. Stop pistol whipping.
If that was a bad dream, or this is.
Whatever is the matter?
Okay, so I can jump back and forth between the world through mirrors. So we got that down. We understand that part. Woo. Oh. Kitty, kitty. We need some of those. Did you try just opening the door? Did you... Oh, your slinky head? Okay, I'll leave you alone. Stop! Oh, that stamina sure does go down fast. Oh, and he completely stops too when he doesn't have stamina. Shit. I'm gonna stop shooting now. That's not going exactly the way I want it to. Can I just pistol whip the son bitch? Oh, 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 oh. Oh, he's still alive, what the fuck? Okay, is he dead now? Alright. He's dead. Don't go in the fire. Idea. Where do we go from here?
I feel like I'm being pulled just looking at it.
Slowly but surely. I don't know what that did, but... Oh, it removed some cover, that's what it did. Done. Pistol. That's your permadeath. Oh, for sure.
Good God. That's right. Just keep doing what you're doing.
God damn it!
Alright guys and gal, that's enough for tonight. Thank you for watching me playing my first part of The Evil Within. If you liked the video, please hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. And if you really want to help out, go to www.twitch.tv/metimegamer. Follow me there. I got a regular schedule every day that you can check out. It really would help if you would go help out on Tom. You should have it on the picture right on front of you. Go check out Facebook, facebook.com/MeTimeGamer, Twitter at MeTimeGamer, and of course we have a Reddit page too that you can go check at reddit.com/r/MeTimeGamer. And thank you very much. See you next time on MeTime Plays.